What's up guys, Sal here. So the biggest change we saw with the Galaxy S23 Ultra was in the performance. Even though the phone looks pretty much identical to its predecessor, the phone was a success in terms of public reception and sales primarily because of its performance. The phone performs excellent in CPU and GPU intensive tasks, and at the same time manages to give a great battery life as well. Now, since we saw such a huge jump in overall performance on the S23 Ultra, many were predicting that we wouldn't see the same with the Galaxy S24 Ultra. Turns out that is far from reality, as we're getting our first glimpse at what the Galaxy S24 Ultra is capable of in terms of raw power and efficiency. You see, ARM, a British company that creates the architecture for processors found in phones, tablets, and wearables, has revealed its latest CPU and GPU cores. Companies like Qualcomm and Samsung will use this architecture on the Snapdragon 8 Gen 3 and Exynos 2400, the two chipsets that will power the Galaxy S24 lineup. Let's start with efficiency because that's what most of us care about. ARM claims that its Cortex X4 CPU core, which will take on heavy single-threaded tasks, will see a massive 40% reduction in power use. That's right, 40%. This means the Galaxy S24 lineup will be a lot more power efficient when performing high-end tasks like camera, gaming, and multitasking. The other two cores responsible for daily tasks such as web browsing, social media apps, etc. will be 22% and 20% more efficient respectively than their predecessor cores, which should improve the battery life on the S24 lineup. On the performance front, ARM claims a 27% jump in multi-threaded tasks. Notably, the Cortex X4 core can go as high as 3.4 GHz and has a 2 MB L2 cache, which is twice as compared to last year. So overall, ARM has focused on making their new CPUs more efficient with a respectable jump in performance, and that will translate into the S24 Ultra getting an even better battery life than the S23 Ultra, which already has a great battery life. In fact, I should say significantly better, because 40% more efficient with the Prime core is no joke. ARM has also unveiled their Mali GPU cores, but since Qualcomm and Samsung aren't going to use this on their chipsets for the Galaxy S24 lineup, let's not talk about it. But we had a rumor a while ago that the graphics on the Snapdragon 8 Gen 3 on the S24 Ultra will be 50% better than the one on the S23 Ultra, which is massive. Samsung will start updating their phones with Android 14 and their One UI 6 skin on top starting later this year. I'm sure a lot of you were wondering if your device is eligible for the update. Thankfully, Sam Mobile compiled a list based on Samsung's software update policies, and as you can see, here are the devices that are eligible to get Android 14. Samsung provides 4 operating system upgrades, so the phones that are up to 3 years old will surely get the Android 14 update. Of course, subscribe for more content like this, and I'll see you tomorrow. Peace out.